in my YouTube channel Horticulture with Kripa Shankar. Today I am going to discuss about what is the important question from the package of practices of passion fruit. So generally this is the passion fruit which is originated at tropical America. Fruit type is berry, Passiflora edulis, and having chromosome number, diploid chromosome number is 18. Generally there are three species which is highly cultivated in passion fruit, that is Passiflora edulis which is purple type, and Passiflora edulis flavicarpa which is yellow type, and the third one is Passiflora quadrangularis. Generally such type of fruit is found in Passiflora quadrangularis. This fruit is having largest size among the Passiflora family, that is Passiflora quadrangularis. So please don't confuse all these three common species which is cultivated mostly. So the botany of the plant is what type of flower is found. Generally bisexual flower is found. You saw here bisexual or protandrous flower is found in the case of passion fruit, and this passion fruit is long day plant. So after the fruit, this flower is after drying the flower petals, this contained of passiflorin which is used for inducing sleepiness as well as reducing the pain. Their root, leaf and stem, each part contain hydrocyanic acid. Generally in Passiflora quadrangularis 138 ppm is found maximum, and in the case of Passiflora edulis that is 8 ppm only. So what is the spacing generally in the case of passion fruit? 2.5 to 5 meter between plant to plant, and 2 to 4 meter between row is used. In the what is the important question from the training, that is two arm nipping system of training is used in the case of passion fruit, and the propagation mostly propagated by seed. After sowing the seed, they are germinate in 10 days and emergence takes place after 15 days. There are some difference between germination and emergence, so please confirm that. What is the basic question from the passion fruit? Mostly yellow type, purple type fruit are produced. Noel Special, Kaveri is very famous variety which is released from the IIHR cross between the purple and yellow type. Some another species from the passion fruit, that is Passiflora mollissima which is called as banana passion fruit, Passiflora carula which is called as blue passion fruit, and this also Passiflora quadrangularis, I discussed this. And one ornamental species from the Passiflora, that is Passiflora laurifolia, which is called as watchflower or melon, something melon like. So please don't confuse which one is the ornamental species of the passion fruit. What is the major pest and disease from the passion fruit? That is woodiness, passion fruit woodiness virus, PWV, which is transmitted by virus and also through pruning. So please confirm that what about PWV. And California red scale is major pest, mealybug, some incidence of mealybug is also found in the case of passion fruit. So generally 25 to 30 ton per hectare yield is found in the passion fruit. So these are the very, very common questions from the passion fruit that is asked in different exams. Thank you. Please.